हेलो फ्रेंड्स, यहाँ पर इस वीडियो में मैं आपको ये बताना चाहती हूँ कि आप यूट्यूब के सेटिंग्स के थ्रू कैसे इंग्लिश सीख सकते हैं। व्हेन यू आर वॉचिंग एनी इंग्लिश वीडियो एंड यू आर नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड द डायलॉग्स, यू हैव द ऑप्शन इन यूट्यूब विच इज नोन एज कैप्शन सब टाइटल्स। हियर यू कैन सी दैट सीसी इज रिटन। इफ यू क्लिक ऑन दैट, यू विल गेट द डायलॉग्स ओवर हियर। Every dialogue will come here, right? So first thing is that you have to click on this. You will get the dialogues in text. You can read as well as you can listen. Here in the setting, you have the option to change its outlook. I have done it with the yellow color. You can change the font size. You can change the font color as well. Here quality also you can change. If I am only listening some videos which are not very important to see, so that I can change the quality to 144. Okay, so according to that it will change the outlook. Then here again you have option of playback speed. If you are not able to understand, you can slow down the speed. If it is very slow and if you want to speed up, then you can increase the speed level. These are the options you can use in the YouTube for learning English. So whenever you are watching any series, any movie, then try to read the dialogues, try to listen and understand. And if you are not able to understand, through this caption subtitle you can read them. Another one option is that I want to show you. When you like any movie, series, any video, you can subscribe it. Then bell icon is also there. You have to click on bell icon, so whenever they upload new video, you will get notification of that. Okay, and if suppose I like this movie and I want to save it, here I can save it. Here they will ask which folder, which playlist. If I want to make a playlist, then I can do it here. You can see that. Watch later, proverbs, confusing words, and create new playlist. If I want to make, here I can write movies, and this video will be saved in that movies playlist. Okay, so these are the common features which we can use in the YouTube to learn English, and I really suggest them to use and watch new movies which is very interesting. Comedy movies are also there, comedy series are there, some if you like horror and action, you can watch them also. So friends, use YouTube for your learning tool. Thank you. Have a good day.